hello everybody around the world and the internet. It's reset, and I'm back with some more Domina. Okay, so I completely forget where we last left off. Gonna actually try and make this really, really quick. Reset, why are you trying to make this quick? On my way home from work today, I saw that there was a little fair going on, and you know what? I am very opportunist, and I'm gonna go to the fair and see if I can win a prize or something, because I'm a dork like that. Alright, anyways, oh, quick, to answer a lot of the questions that I've been getting in the comments is, how the F did you get the game? Blah, 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 bleep, 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 get game. I received it as a gift from the creator. Like most people doing videos right now. Ta-da! That's your answer. That's how I got my hands on it. BigNic is amazing. Thank you, BigNic. The game will be out very soon, guys. Like, within days. So just chill with the swearing and the comments and the yelling. But yeah, just enjoy the game with me. That's where we're doing this. So yeah, game comes out soon. I'm going to a fair. But before we do that, let's play Domina. Thanks again, BigNic. I really appreciate it. This game is so much fun. Okay. Pole dancers. We're getting pole dancers. Okay, okay, okay. I remember where- oh my god, I forgot we lost a bunch of people. Okay, don't panic, don't panic, don't panic, don't panic. Mermelo's a thing yet? Mermelo's are a thing! Oh, wait, wrong one. Okay. Are these Mermelo's? Mermelo. 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 Mermelo! Are you a Mermelo? You are now. What are you? You're a gladiator. That's what you are now. Oh, we have one pole dancer, Jaden. Yeah, because we got Jaden. That was awesome. Oh, I need to make you. You need to be doing stuff. I don't need that just yet. I do need you to be working on coal pits. You cannot stop. Just, you cannot stop, man. Net defense. That's a good one. We need provisions. I cannot forget. Okay. So, med dude, you're all up to date. Awesome. Alright. How is everyone doing on gear, really? Let's beef that up. I don't want to spend too much money, so it doesn't cost- that doesn't cost much. We're gonna go on to the next buddy. Okay, you're good there. That's a little bit much. We can do that. We can do that for him. Helmet, definitely. That's a bit much, so we're gonna pass. Next. Oh, we don't have the 30 to drop on that. Oh wait, it's only 15? Yeah, that together that would be 30. Okay, okay. Yes, we could definitely do that. We definitely do that. We could up those. We're not that poor. We're not that bad. Okay, we're gonna stop there. Again, just getting everybody a little bit of something is definitely a lot better than absolutely nothing. So, what are you? You are Mermelo. We cannot drop that money on you right now, dude. I apologize. Okay, cards. How are we doing on cards? We have no cards. Okay, both the Legate and Magistrate have planned celebrations for the Agonalia, and they both request a champion gladiator to perform on a non-lethal exhibition. I'm gonna say Legate. Sorry. Hey, cool. No! 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 That was Jaden! We just lost Jaden. I'm gonna kill him in his sleep. Oh my god. Do I even have- if I had Jaden, this may be better. 11 wins, 10 wins, 8 wins, 12, 10. I can't. I don't- I mean, I really want that money, you guys. But that's 6 people. Who can I- okay, let's say... Nobody else has gear. Nobody else has gear. So it would literally be me plus 2. versus 6. Now, 1 victory, 1 victory, 0 victories. I am super boned. And I wouldn't even want to pick him. I would want to pick him. I mean, I could pick other guys too. There are guys in here who have nothing, and they would be good just meat. I'm not playing you. I mean, at this point, there's not a whole lot we can lose. We have no money, so... Oh, God, I didn't mean to hit reject. I meant to hurt to accept. Okay, let's try and start one. Since I accidentally rejected that, yeah. Geminis, 13. Bart. Oh, it's 1. I'm controlling, so... Okay. Life lessons here. I should have maybe accepted the other fight. Oh, he's got really good equips. Okay, it's been so long. It's been so long.
Freaking wreck.
Wow. Wowie. Wowie, wow. Okay. Can I start another one? No, not yet. Holy crap. What are you even good at? I need these guys to get fast. Fast! Hurry up and make me some stuff, man. I'm getting real mad at you. Do I have... I can start another fight. Okay. I mean, at this point, you know, it's whatever. It's whatever. I really need to have one guy training left alone. Dude just swung. Man, this is terror bad. Jimmy, please don't die ever. Like ever at all. While overseeing the training of your men, an arrow whisks past your face and sticks pillar. Read note, yeah. What? I'm gonna want you to, I know it. Send the jerk wine. Stupid jerk. Oh, crap. Can I start another fight? Ugh. These fights are terrible. Please. Please, let me win this one. Can I dodge? Can I dodge roll? Fudge! I feel like I was doing good with that one. Just the worst. This is just the worst. Okay. Strength. Yes. All attacks do more damage. We're gonna put that on Magus. Why does he have so much? Yes. Weapons lose. Okay. That on you, I guess. And then you. Oh, God. I should sell some water. I can't buy food right now either. Man, this is so ridiculous. I have got nobody. I need to win a fight. Shit. I mean, shoot. Pardon me. Yes. Just keep dodging. Keep dodging. No! Dang it! Why is this so hard? Okay. Get up there. I mean, I got a little bit of money out of that, so this is not too bad. What are you? You're a Mermalow now. Welcome to Mermalowing. Oh, that was like all of my money. Why did I do that? Sell, buy food. Sell water. I didn't mean to sell that much water. I still don't even have enough to give you a weapon, man. What are you? You are a Mermalow. I don't have enough. I could sell guys. Okay, and then we could stay here. Who has the best skill so far? 17. So you. You are the future. Do not let me down. You get up here, man. Why don't they just swap spots? Okay. Put stones down. That doesn't cost anything. I want to feel like I'm being productive a little bit. Oh, he finally has a weapon. Yay! During the festival of Saturnalia, several villas are burglarized and their slaves freed. Both the Legate Magistrate have lost slaves and seek to employ your guards to aid you in finding them. Unfortunately, you can only provide enough men to help one. I'm gonna say the Magistrate because you know what? The Legate lost one of my guys. My best guys. Whatever. Whatever. Galienus. Volcassius. Crap. Macus, what are you worth? Yup. Okay, cool. Now we're getting somewhere. I need to put your pants on you. A helmet. Durr. Oh man, you're so weak. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm down with this. It's like, it's balanced now. Good. I suck. You suck. Let's do this. I'm gonna get wrecked. Kill him! This is the first win we've had all day. I need another point. Dude, we just gotta bring up your freaking gear. This is getting shenanigans. Okay, yes, please, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Okay. Now you have a weapon. And everything just basic. Everything just basic. Everybody needs basic gear. We're gonna make murderers out of all of you. Everyone, murderers. Okay. You have the same name as this guy, so I'm selling you. No regrets. What are you? That's it. We're dead. Unless I sell you guys. Do I have any cards? Oh, I have lots of cards. Where's the one that... Okay. All attacks do 35% more damage? Yes. All attacks are 50% faster? Yes. We'll put you on you. Recovers faster after hitting an opponent. Yes, please. Please. We'll just put that on you. Just for now. Just because. We'll put that there. And we'll call that good. Okay. I gotta figure out if I'm gonna sell you or not. Definitely gonna like that fly. Okay. Get some food. Doot doot doot. Don't let them starve. Or get thirsty, I guess. I should keep an eye on that too. Everyone's got stones. Do I... Okay, yeah. I mean, I really wanted to keep that guy because he would have gotten so much good. After brutal military loss, Legay is missing. Took to reason with the leader of the army, starting that retribution will be swift and... You know what, meh. Meh. He was a jerk anyways. I ain't helping him. He lost Jaden. Oh, fudge. I need money for that. Like, so fast. I don't really care about that. Okay. Pappy. Oh, Pappy! We have Pappy! Oh, Pappy's actually getting good. What are your stats? Who's got the lowest stats? That's the game we're playing now. You have the lowest stats, I'm pretty sure. Said Delius. I was wrong. To have put armor on that guy. Might be worth it, actually. That puts me at 46, and I thought it was 47. Oh my god. So if I sold this weakling, I would have enough to get pole dancers, and that would be pretty beast. Or I could wait a little bit and see if I win the next fight. I'm gonna hold off onto the next fight. And get some food. And a water. And hopefully that holds us out. The med dude isn't doing squat. Because at this point, it's either we are getting killed or we are not getting killed. I don't have enough money to hire a new guy anyway, so what's the point? Might as well keep him around.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Okay. I wish he was chained. That would be nice. Oh man, okay. Yes! I beat him with sticks! Okay. Yes! Why are you down there? Get up there, please. Okay, okay. Culpit, we want to... get these guys weaponed. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with these two guys yet. You can get basic stuff though. Yes, please. Thank you. So everyone's basically got basic stuff. You, please do that. Is he not doing another culprit? Okay. Look at his spirit. Oh, yay! Have some wine. You jerk. After a bitter defeat, the detachment of soldiers is retreating with many injured men. Well, I'm into rest in your villa, cost food and water, which I really don't have a lot of. Yeah, I'm gonna have him do stuff. Delegate is grateful and hey, I will definitely take that, thank you. It's not like he's doing anything anyways. He doesn't have great stats, but we will beef up his gear just a hair. Just a hair. I'm not gonna drop a whole bunch of cash on people that I just keep getting dead. Send him to- oh.
Your wisdom exceeds your youth.
Ugh. Wow. Okay. We keep slowly upgrading everyone. This guy's really not doing jack diddly. But we are slowly making our way to scoot you over here, scoot you over here. You guys are gonna be my pole dancers. Okay. Okay. Yes. 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 Okay, so I've got this figured out now. With the update, they're only as good as your gear. So if I just keep having my guys all balanced evenly with bad gear, we can maybe get somewhere. Yeah. Yes. Oh, can I move these? So I could just set up three here. And yes, yes. All right, he's almost done with that. He keeps working on stuff. I am gonna do weapons. Okay. Slowly, slowly but surely, get everyone upgraded. You have basic stuff, that's fine for now. You, basic stuff. Also basic stuff. Oh, I need to do that. Did I give the other dude a hat? Yes, I did. It's not open yet, but oh god, dang it! 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 Dang it. Okay. I should sell a wine, man.
Yes.
During outing market merchants, blah 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 blah. I'm gonna let the magistrate take care of that. Okay, good. Whoa, what? He made me pay? What? I had to fire you. Okay, you, another one, please. I should have read that, actually. Okay. Okay, I can still move slightly during attack. Yes. No. Yes. And food. You will be a pole dancer. You will also be a pole dancer. You will be a pole dancer as well. You, please, let me just click on you. Mercy, I just want to click on them. You guys are gonna get basic stuff just to start off with. Oh, and that's it. That's it. Oh, what are you looking at? You're looking like you're some money. So what you're looking like? It's, I guess, okay. We'll set you up once we win the next fight. Well, that's going. Let's take another coal pit. I think we're recovering. I feel like maybe. Lingering damage upon opponent successful. More attack oh shoot, I didn't get to read it. I can't keep picking the same guy. What's his? He's got look like he looks like he has some good stuff. Agility is 8. I'm gonna do it. I mean, it doesn't look like he has great stuff. I think he's got, like, the second pole. Yep, just run and dodge. Yes! Yes! Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Marcius. Down here. You are working on that. You are working on this, please. And one more, and then I'll work on stuff. Okay. Oh, Glider, who previously won his freedom in the arena, has been caught stealing food. He still bears your mark, and the magistrate indicates you are responsible. I don't. Remember the victim of false food, and Glider runs into the city and is never seen again. I want to keep the jerk. I want to get that guy back. I'm a punk. Okay, so I've got my marmalows. You're working on my last pit. I get supplies, because people are nomming hard. This is the start of my pole dancers. Those three will be for slaves that he either sell or whatever. What are you at? We'll just do this for now. At least tier 3 pants. Oh, he needs a better top at least. I mean, I'm not heartless. Okay. Why are you not working on anything? I need to pay better attention to that mess. I wanna upgrade you so bad, but that's a bad idea. So I'll look at all my other guys and see what I can do. Don't be the boy, don't waste my money, cause I think you're gonna die. Yes. So, idea, guys. Work on getting a bunch of money, then mad dropping that money into their gear super hard later. Oh, shoot. Yeah. That's not fun. You're my dude. Okay, you better. Yeah, that's right. Get to work. You aren't doing squat. Please research. What does this do? Will raise morale. What about this one? Healing decreasing. Clean glitter is a happy gladiator. I feel like I could do this and be okay. Gonna take a while. Okay. I am gonna slowly upgrade their gear too. Oh yeah. So what I was saying, slowly work on everyone's gear. No, I wanted to save up and do it all at once. Yeah. I mean, I gotta have basic stuff. I mean, right? Shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so basic gear, just to get them going. Ezraid's cousin has been slain under mysterious circumstances. Would you dedicate 25? I know. But I will send you wine instead. And that will make you happy again. I was working on his stuff. Okay. 23. Okay, now I think we're done. Because now it's save up time. Oh, dude, you need to be working on upgrades, please. And thank you. I'm not doing throwing weapons. I am doing this. I really need to be doing this. I only have 100 days left. Food and water. I'm good on wine. Definitely good on wine. Probably sell some wine. I'm gonna just please everybody with booze. Turn that into a zero. Well, that's as much as I'm gonna get out of him. As much as I'm getting out of him. That's a slave dude. We will sell him in a bit. Wait. So, yes, no. Yes. 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 Oh, not 20. No. No, sir. That's cute, but no. Yes. And everyone is good. Hooray. Okay. So, how are you doing? Yes. How are you doing? Yes. How are you doing? You're doing whatever. Okay. Let's see what happens with the next fight. I'm really excited. Oh my god, it's getting close and I still have to do this. Oh yeah, we're gonna pick the next guy. Just because I need them to slowly get better. So for every fight I win with them, their AI goes up 10. Oh, he's got good gear, though. We can do this. We're good. We can do this. He's just got a really good shield. He's nobody. He's nobody. He's got really good pants and chest, too. He's nobody. Oh, shoot. He is somebody. I may have made somebody very mad. Yeah. Yep. Oh. Ah. No. Oh my god. I barely won that. I barely won that. Sorry, dude. Gotta sell you. Oh, man. Alright, you heal my dude up. Still working on that. Oh, man. You've won, too. Okay. Okay. Actually, he's fallen out of favor with the people and has been kicked out of his- Alright, good. I don't like him anyways. Low stance. I'm Plotius. I got double plots. Sorry, I'm dorking out. Okay, again, not going to increase their gear. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save the money. Gonna save that money. I'm gonna let him slowly upgrade their stuff. Oh, but he's working on stuff. Okay. How's their... Alright, so he's done that. It generates food. I could really use that, actually. Gonna have to probably sell you. Hopefully I'll let you finish training quick. Okay. Put my plots together. Yep, that's how we're gonna do it. We're probably not gonna win this round. Oh yay, I'm so happy. Swell. Yay, just keep you happy enough. Let him slowly work on upgrading everybody. And then, ooh. I'm gonna pick our main dude, Brutus. I need him to have 3 wins. We can do this. Oh, he's got an upgraded leg piece now. Yay. Yes. I'm gonna sell all these fools. Goodbye. And goodbye. Okay, again, saving up money. I think that's the smart thing to do. Gotta buy some food. I don't think I need water, just food. Yep, you just keep going, man. You just keep working on stuff. By chance, a vintner. Leader over to cask of exclusive wine. Competitor informed him that he's wrong, except the wine is a gift to the mansion. Oh, because that's a gift for myself. Shoot. I really feel like he's not doing anything and that's kind of useless to us, so I'm going to sell him. And I'm going to hire this guy. I really like his buffs. Buy food. And we're pretty good on water. Occasionally upgrade at Gladiator's defense training. Occasionally upgrade at Gladiator's strength. I feel like that's gonna get necessary. So, yes. And buy food. That was fast. Occasionally upgrade. Yes. I need these guys to be fast. Do I have... Oh my god, yes I do. 50% and more attack damage after successful defense. Nope, I don't have a shield dwelling dude. Lingering damage upon 25%. Gladiator can roll out of an attack at any point. That sounds pretty good, actually. I'm probably gonna put that on. Ooh. Defending during an attack can... Well, I don't have anybody who has really a shield, but maybe you. And you. Ooh. Defending, yes, because you have a shield. Attack after a defense, okay. And I'll put this on you, okay. Again, saving up so we can do the nice things towards the end where we panic and start fighting everyone like sons of a gun. I should have read that. Actually, let me see what's next. Occasionally upgrade it to... Okay, Gladiator strength. Let's do Apollo. Apollo. And buy some food. Maybe sell this guy. I should keep them as gladiators, but man, these guys are pretty good. Pretty good. So we'll do Apollo, then we'll do maybe Neptune. Buy some food. Man, he is just pumping these things out. Yeah, we are tearing through stuff. Oh my god, his stuff is ridiculous. I mean, he's got really good stuff. I don't like those terms. Yeah, I ain't even gonna lie. I don't like those terms at all, man. Are you doing everything? Yes, you can. You're close. Yep, yep. You just go to town, sir. You just keep going to town. We are looking a little bit better as far as this goes, but you need to burn trust preach. I mean, yeah? Does he even have a shield? He doesn't even have a shield. Okay. I'm just gonna call it good there. And he heals, right? I mean, pretty sure when I read the description it says the dude could heal. A battalion of soldiers is returning from active duty on the lines. Camped on the outskirts of town, the legate asked you if you would entertain some of the officers at your villa. I don't have a lot of food, though. I don't want to spend money either, but whatever. Yeah, you better be happy after that. Dismemberment. Gladiators are more likely to remove arms during- Yes! What's this one? Agility boost. Not compatible with automatic yield. That's, yeah, yeah, but how do I get them from not being just ripped apart? And he is going to town, man. 2 days and 55 days. Okay. Can I put more cards on people? I am so terrified. He's got more victories than the last guy. He's got way better gear than I do. Way better gear. Like, who is he comparing to? I'm gonna pick him and I'm gonna compare. 20. Okay, I'm better in agility. Attack is 32. Attack is 34. 6, 53. Man, I can't just keep passing up. That's a lot of money, though. If I lose Brutus, I've got backup. If I lose Brutus, I've got backup. But I don't want to lose Brutus. We just gotta fight, man. I need that money for endgame stuff. I mean, and even if we don't win, it's fine, it's whatever. I have crap for... Yes! Ooh! Yes! I thought I was gonna get wrecked. I really need to believe in Brutus. So. Can I not use that? Berserk agility boost not compatible with automatic yield. What does it mean it's not compatible? So will I not be able to get that? Yes. Oh, please heal. Love of mercy. Why are you not healing the man? Holy guy, you're supposed to heal. Yeah. Yeah. How does he have a max weapon? Why is he not getting upgrades? No, seriously, are his stats better? Marcius versus... Whoa, why is he annoyed? Is he annoyed? Whoa, why is he irritated? Wait, why is he irritated? Everyone has been so cool. I need to do a fight. Okay. What's the easiest one? You seem like the easiest one. Oh man, I really don't want to send you out there, but you have... Okay. We gotta do this. I gotta take over Marcius because he's being a real turd burglar right now. Alright. And I need to win 3. Oh man, we lost Brutus in the process. Man, Marcius better be freaking happy. I bet you are pleased with yourself. You jerk. I'm gonna swap him. Swap him. Man, I don't think that was worth it, man. Oh, shoot. Brutus was a creep. Yeah, I can't get Berserk because I've got automatic yield. You know what? I like automatic. Well, no. Oh, because he took him out with. He didn't even leave him with 10%. I should go with Berserk. Automatic yield is not worth it because the chance of getting your guy to survive at 10% health is basically impossible. So you now are my second go-to, so we gotta upgrade you just a hair. Just a hair. And you, with your better, superior things... Actually, you're kinda sucks. Regrets I found a cage lion. I'm gonna sell that thing for money. Thank you. Okay, so I want more damage. Faster attacks. Can roll out of attack. Recover stamina. You're pretty much set up. Weapon training. Where's the weapon training one? Yes, please. There you go. And there. Oh, you already have one. Okay. Oh. All I got. 14. Freaking mercy. Okay. But it's okay. We're good. We're all right. Just don't let him catch you. Don't let him touch you. Can't touch me. I'm Gingerbread Man. Gingerbread Man. Yes! Alright. Sell you guys. I don't need you. Unfortunately. You have been done. You can go. I really don't want you to go there. What's the next one? I need to buy food. Holy food. Are you working on the things for the foodness? I do we not get a farmer? Yes, hire. Learns plus 4 5. Okay. Okay. What are you doing, dude? I need to go fight the next guy, but how many? I don't know what the fight's gonna be like. Let me take a look. It's 3 versus 1. I'm gonna lose holes. Tullis, Tut, and Marcy. I'm gonna pick Marcy.